Based on this track, fam.
What's happening, Captain? This your boy CB Hunts. And what you see before you is Hasbro's G.I. Joe Classifiers, Cobra Island, Firefly. Man, it took me a while to get this, but thanks to my homeboy Black Knight 710. He helped me find this. So thanks to him, we wouldn't have this review right here. So, with Firefly, he's part of the whole Target exclusive. I know that's a bad word to hear when we hear about these Joes, especially this Cobra Island thing being that Target is a Target exclusive. But man, it just it's a pain. It's a pain.
You ain't lying.
But Firefly he's number 21 in the line. And but he does look nice in the box. Love the images. As you see, a Firefly on the side. And on the side of the box, it does show, like I said, number 21. All of his attributes here. Not going to name them off. You want to check that out. This is the link to go to the actual page. So you can be able to check and see what all he'll be able to do. And on the back of the box, all it is just a... just Cobra Island pictures that's been on all the back of the boxes, but I think like one less picture, I guess. I think because they used to have like three, but like now it's only two, so that's a little bit different. And on the side of the box, same image that's on the side, but much more fully. Go back a little bit, you see everything showing explosions and everything else. But trust me. Once we get this bad boy out the box, we gonna see what it do with a Firefly. And now we got this bad boy out the box. Man, I'm loving this Firefly. Comes with a lot, and I love the way it looks. Got that old school, like almost 80s/90s, based on it, just looks off chain. But before we talk more about the figure, we will talk about everything it comes with. And trust me, it comes with a lot.
He ain't lying.
And first thing we'll talk about is his glasses that he has. Well, his specs. This is his goggles that he has. It goes over his face or above his eyes, like he is in the picture there. You see, he got the little thing that they have to do. Have a little earpiece, not earpiece, more of a mind control thing for the actual drone, or you can use a little device that's right there. But I do like the details of it, even though it's all black, you can't really tell. But I really do look like, I don't know if it's this way or if it's this way. You can tell me in the comments to what it is. I think it's this way, but I don't know if it's this way. I don't know. But it does look badass. Next thing it comes with is his bomb. Or like mostly his dynamite. It's like the old school 80s type looking dynamite. With the sticks and everything else. I wish they had a little more color or a sticker here for like a little timer. I would love to see that. I see all the little chains, but it's not really like painted or anything. So I wish it was though. But it has a little piece that goes where the bottom of the backpack is, or the actual drone. Trust me, I will show that later on. But that's this right here. Next up is his pistol that he has. looking quite nice. Like one of them, like I say, one of them 80s type looking, like laser pistols, all black plastic. Has a little peg that goes into the backpack if you like. I don't really like these pegs, but I know it's purpose for all those. I will, because I don't know if I want to cut this off or not, but if it does, I'll like ruin the value of the figure. But who's that to stop me there? I'm always doing custom work, and plus I don't plan on selling these, but still, sorry I ain't keeping it zoom, but these does look nice. Up next is that said backpack. As you can see, it's all one piece of black plastic. Show a little nice stuff, little designs, little pieces in the back. Everything else, you see what a drone sits right up in there. See where the gun goes in right there. You put the bomb in at the bottom, and at the back part, that's where it holds the device that controls the drone as well. Fits right on in there. And speaking of said device, this is it right here, all black plastic. Device there. It should have at least like added like some more details to it. But hey, I understand you're trying to get these out here. But right there. And for these, you can stick this in the back. Make sure. Back, like I got it here. Pretty tight. And with that said, drone and backpack, last thing it comes with is this little drone. I like this little drone. Looks pretty nice, but I wish it would have a little stand. I like the way this looks. Wish the little pieces of the park can move, just so like it's moving or whatever. But the legs do move. It curls under. Man, I'm not staying focused. It curls under. As you can see, get a little latch on. And the legs go down. Even go back as well. So, I really do like that. How this looks. But next, for the main man himself, Firefly. Homie looking off the chain. I like the way his facial features look. A little focus. Like got that one eye kind of squint open. Like he kind of crazy. I like little camo. This part of the mask. Got a texture piece here. More smooth up top. Texture on this side. Little way the bomb vest feels. Got the more like of a like a solid plastic color, but the board got the more shiny piece around the edges of the actual plate. The belt is colored. Little arm piece. Got the Cobra logo. It's real loose, so it's not going to block way of moving the arms. Got a little hand grenades right there. The black piece. Looks like a big cover up his mouth, I guess. Got a plate to cover up his jewels. But he got like other pieces here. He's very detailed. I kind of like how he looks, and I like the way his pants are. Got the little texture. Like I said, the same thing part of the suit. Got the camel here going up down to the pants leg. The more it goes down, the more lighter color it has all the way down. Like the detail of the boots. Like the designs all the way around look really nice. Either way this looks. But with Firefly, we're gonna show off his articulation. So you barely lift his head back because the suit kind of brings it back. Where it looks down, head goes right back. Turn left and right. Got a little tilt, not much. lift his arms up that high, bicep swivel, double elbows, got a gun type of a hinge wrist here, and then a regular hinge on this side. Turn left and right, got a little ab crunch, but not much because the suit kind of blocks it. Got a drop down pin for the legs, kicks up this high, kick back that much, it's a little stiff. Got double knees, go back that far, hinge in the foot, back that much, and he got a boot cut as well. All in all, I like how this figure is. And now we're going to see some size comparisons, see how you stack up to the Firefly here. Some going to be G.I. Joe, some going to be like another figure I want to add in the lineup, just to show off a little extra piece I got for him, because, man, I was kind of happy that I got it. First, we got off the bat is my custom head Cobra Commander. Like I said, ordered this from Dirk Divine, the designs. So I will leave a link down below to his page, so you'll be able to order a custom head as well if you want to have it for like your collection. And next up the bat, as you can tell, this is my Xavier from that Xavier and Magneto 2-pack that the X-Men, the Fox X-Men had, I think late last year or probably earlier this year, I can't remember when it came out, but they had the same chairs. And you know, in the 90s X-Men, when it first came out, he had this type of chair. I found this chair at a comic book store one time. When I was at, it was like $12. So I didn't really like the figure. I just wanted the chair. So, and it fits perfectly. So I got it for my shelf. So I got more of him in his older wheelchair in from the class X-Men, and I got Charles Xavier for more from the older 90s version into his chair that he had in the actual movie. So that's what I got right here for my setup. And last but not least, here we have the G.I. Joe Classified Series Zartan. Man, I found this figure more easy to find or wrestle because it wasn't a Cobra Island exclusive, so I was kind of happy with that. But just found out that the next Cobra Island figure is Major Blood. Oh, that's gonna be a headache to try to find.
He ain't lying.
But if you want to check out the figure to see what it looks like, you can go check out the Foosh. He got his hands on one. And please do not go to his comments just harassing the guy because he got one before anybody else did. He didn't pay over no price. He didn't like scalp it, and then somebody just sent it to him to his P.O. box.
He ain't lying.
That's all that was. They just trying to help him out, to have him, you know what I'm saying, to be able to show everyone the figure. That's all it was. So, like I said, if you want to go check that out, and it looks pretty badass, I will leave a link down his channel and that review for that right there. And this is my review of the Hasbro's G.I. Joe Classifieds Cobra Island Target exclusive Firefly. Trust me, I had a fun time making this video. I hope y'all enjoy. And you know, I'll be taking some pictures. This is my Instagram right here. I will leave a link down in the description down below. want to check the pictures out. And yes, I'm on TikTok. I haven't really been posted as much. I need to get a chance to post a little bit more. But this is it right here. If you want to check those pictures out that I put on Instagram, but just have a little more flair. There you go right there. And you want to catch me on the Texas Tornation page on Facebook. I'm on there. So where you can post your, if you got a channel, you want to post your channels, your hauls, your reviews, and you want to just post your pictures in general. Anything else, trust me, have fun, talk, chat, all is there. So, this is your boy CB Hunts. Hope y'all have a blessed one, because trust me, I will be catching you in that next one. Peace.